Hey guys, and welcome back to my channel. It's me, Lynn, and today we are playing Wings of Fire Hunger Games. But before we get started, I do have a couple of announcements to make. First off, this video contains blood, gore, and even death, so I understand if you want to skip it. Second off, I got this video idea from the drawing Dragonfruit, and her video is linked in the description below, so totally go check it out. And finally, yes, I understand my voice can be hard to understand at times, but I'm working on it. Also, I can assure you I am not six, like my voice sounds. So there's nothing wrong with being six. No offense, 6-year-olds, don't come for me. Now finally, let's get started with the game. Okay, so in the first district, we have Sky and Sister Peril, because they are perfect, and I love both of them. Yeah, they're probably like one of my favorite characters, actually. Second, we have Sandu and Willow, who are also probably my favorite characters. Oh my gosh, all of these are like my favorite characters. I'm experiencing a revelation. Okay, next we have Blue and Cricket, and you guessed it, they're also some of my favorite characters. I just like all the ones that I got. Next is Moon and Tinkajou, Kibli, Winter, Turtle, and Anemone, and of course, Tamarin and Quire. We also have Tsunami, Glory, Sunny, Starlight, Great Speaker, Jessica, Scarlet, Wasp, Darkstalker, and Albatross. So, now that you know all the characters, it's time to get started with the game. Okay, so as the tributes stand on their podium, the horn sounds. Cricket runs away with the cornucopia. Sunny grabs the shield, leaning on the cornucopia. Willow runs away from the cornucopia. Tamarin runs away from the cornucopia. Turtle grabs the backpack, not realizing it's empty. You know what, that actually kind of sounds like Turtle. Of course you would do that, Turtle. Sky runs away from the cornucopia. Wasp stabs Tinkajou while her back is turned. Tinkajou, you're like the first to die, no! Okay, let's take a moment of silence for Tinkajou and totally not look at the thing below that where Darkstalker murders Sundew. Oh wait, no, never mind. She just did Sundew to us. Sundew, we shall live for now, I hope. Wait, what does that mean, Tinkajou's alive? Oh my gosh, I hope Tinkajou's alive. Okay, Scarlet, you guessed it, runs away from the cornucopia. Peril, you guessed it, runs away from the cornucopia. Moon, you guessed it, runs away from the cornucopia. And Glory, runs away from the runs into the cornucopia. It hides. I actually have not read Hunger Games, so I have no idea what the cornucopia is. Someone please enlighten me in the comments. Blue runs away from the cornucopia. Deathbringer bashes Great Speaker's head against a rock. Okay! Albatross finds a bag full of explosives. I wonder what that crazy ceiling will do with those. Let's hope he doesn't explode someone. Winter runs away from the cornucopia. Starflight runs away from the cornucopia. Kibli finds a bag of explosives. Yeah, it's like Kibli with animus magic. Doesn't work well. Kibli, if you're smart, you won't use those explosives. Or you use them on Albatross. Or your dad. Which actually would also be terrible. Just don't use them. At all. Oh my gosh. Okay, Tsunami runs away from the cornucopia. Clay snatches a bottle of alcohol. Clay, what are you doing? This is a PG channel. What the heck? Are you trying to get me demonetized? I mean, you would thought it'd be Albatross or Darkstalker would do it, but no, Clay! How could you? An enemy takes a spear from the inside of the cornucopia. Okay, cool. Tsunami, it's about home. Okay, Willow, I don't want you becoming a cannibal. That's terrifying. Okay, so Harold chases Clay. Sounds about right. Okay, Cricket survives. Wow. Sunny dips her weapon in the lava and kills Glory with it. Moving on, Willow survives. Starflight is buried in ash. Anemone survives. Winter survives. Moon pushes Deathbringer into the lava. Wow. As Kibli drifts over Blue into the lava. Serious? No. What? Half the Peril can't die from lava. What? Peril can no. Okay, Fallen Tribute, Wasp, Darkstalker, Glory, Starflight, Deathbringer, Kidney, Blue, Tsunami, Peril, blah blah blah. Okay, Clay kills Moon. What? No, you don't do that, Clay. Winter decides not to go to the feast, and then we decide not to go to the feast. So, and only Winter and Clay are the only ones surviving. Comment down below if you want to win. I'm personally looking for an enemy. Winter survives. Anemone survives. Clay is stung to death by some unknown source. Probably bees. Okay, so Sunny, Willow, Cricket, Starlet, and Clay guy. And then we kill Winter while he is sleeping. Wow, that's great. Ooh, the winner's an enemy! I was right! Yay, that's awesome! Well, thank you so much for watching, guys. I hope you had fun. I certainly did. And thanks, make sure to go check out the Drawing Dragon Feet, version of this down below. Thank you so much for watching. Bye!